He paved the way. He was led away to pave the way for you and I, to bring us nigh. He became the scapegoat, taking all the sin load. He was made sin for us, to justify all of us. In all vicissitudes, he became our substitute. Through all calamities, he gave us victories. So who can separate us from his love for us? If God be for us, who can be against us? Shall tribulation or persecution? No. Shall famine or nakedness? No. In all these things, yes, we are more than conquerors. Shall hard knocks or distress separate us? No. God is in control of my soul. And so in all these things, I am more than a conqueror. Hallelujah. They took Jesus and led him away. And through it, he paved the way. Glory to God.